Winston, why are you letting him do that? He said, that's enough of that stuff. Look how big he is. I've seen him before. He was 8 months last time I saw him, and he's grown quite a bit.
So fluffy.
So she's starting to say, give me the attention. Yeah. There he goes, huh?
Oh goodness, how cute.
This dog's always partying when he comes in.
Oh my goodness.
He never really comes up to me though. Maybe he did this time.
He's got some big feet. Still got some growing to do.
Yeah, they're not.
They're just goofy.
And they have cute personalities.
Yep. Okay,
hi. Oh, I'd like to be friends with everyone. Hey, 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 hey. No. Hey. No.
God damn it. No. Two big guys are gonna play, huh? Maybe not. She just ran off as soon as he...
She says, my owner just whistles for me.
Well, hello there. Hi. Hi.
Really cool.
Hey.
Stay.
Is it just a collie?
She's got bounce in her. In her run.
I'm a beautiful dog, and I know it. Smart now. That's a collie. Laughy.
Whole nother strategy for that, huh?
Mm-hmm. The roughness just doesn't work.
Winston's just concerned with this toy.
Yep. He's like, I have this broken ball and I need to break it up more. Okay, I haven't even gotten your collar yet. Your harness.
I caught you. Now he's about to.
If you need kisses, I will give you all the kisses. Really,
Gracie? She's like, I have a new friend, and he's like, humongous and stuff.
You just think everybody needs kisses, don't you?